Where are we going?
Essential to this party, after all.
I'm sorry. Here's a present.
To this party, after all.
Time to be awesome.
Looks neat.
gonna nap them all up.
Let's end this quick. Tricolor order.
I'll nip your face. Chip Buster. Here you go. I'll give it my all. Me?
My best action now is... Be gone. Be gone. Not even a threat. My turn. Here I come. Here I come. Ein Schlag.
What should I do?
My turn. Ha! Ha! Hey! Ha! You're in the way! My best action now is... Take this. I guess this is thanks to my beauty has been
gazed upon the majesty of the series protagonist. Ooh, looks neat.
It's one. I'm a essential to this party after all.
Turn. Bye-bye.
best action now is... Here I come. Einschlag.
Why can't it always be my turn? How's this? Wait a little bit more. Ha!
This isn't anywhere close.
I feel strong.
Level up! Now is here I come. Be gone, you Einschlag.
Huh? Me? Point. I'm sleepy. But okay. Bye bye. Why can't it always be my turn? Chest Buster. A complete and utter victory. So
honestly, Batty Honey, how much longer will this take? Surely you're aware that the CPUs are almost here?
Yes, I'm quite aware. But it's just... well...
What is it? Give it to me straight.
I'm sorry. It's my daughters. They told me that they don't want to fight anymore.
Oh? What's that about? Are you unable to properly raise your own children or something?
That's why I'm apologizing. I don't want to pressure them.
Heavens, you're far too empathetic. I understand your charm is that you have such strong emotions despite being an ugly old businessman.
There's no need to say I'm ugly. Anyway, that's simply how it is, so I'll leave the rest to you.
Huh? Wait, Batty! So now I'm forced to face all six of them by my lonesome self? My body is so not ready for this. And that girl doesn't know how to operate a phone, so I can't call her either.
Are you sure you heard it?
Of course. It sounded like some kind of honeymooner spat.
Honeymoon spit? What's that?
I believe the transformed Flutia would know that phrase very well.
I could see a big machine over there.
They're already here!
We found you! Been a while, creeper.
Oopsies! I've been spotted! Noir, sweetie, don't be so coy and call me by my name. Say it with me. Anani Death. Anana Death. Go.
I don't care about your name.
So cruel, as always. Still, you've come too fast, Noir. Boys don't like girls who do that.
They don't like it if I... Ah! What are you saying, you idiot?
Why is Noir's face all red?
I'm not sure. I honestly don't get it either.
Gee, I wonder what it could be. Perhaps she's imagining some kind of perverted interpretation.
Oh my, could that be it? I could not even guess as to what she is imagining right now. Leave me alone!
Aw, poor Noir. Let's defeat these meanie pants girls together. Okie dokie?
Yeah, with the two of us, we... No! Of course not, you jerk!
Whoa, Noir showed us a rare glimpse of her going along with a joke.
Wow. I'm so surprised.
Well, that isn't her forte, so her delivery was flawed. But it does make for a valuable scene to witness.
Ugh! Knock it off already, everyone!
It's so fun to tease you, Noir. That's why I love you so, so, so much.
I hate you so, so much!
Noir's being strung right along.
I bet if you mastered the teasable ability, you would have gone through this instead of her, Nep Jr.
Noir was born with that ability. So, I don't know if Neppy Jr. could ever imitate it.
No, I wouldn't want to imitate her.
Stop talking about stupid stuff! Forget about me already!
Now, if you keep shouting, you may burst a blood vessel.
If you really believe that, then let's hurry up and defeat this creepazoid!
Aw, but this is our sweet reunion. Let's just sit back and enjoy some more girl talk.
I have nothing to talk to you about! Not now! Not ever! And what about you as a girl?!
You're obviously trying to avoid battle. Stalling for time.
Whoops! Oh my. Looks like there is a level-headed girl among you.
There are a lot of angry people here, so someone calm like me is necessary. Dude, what?
You're so funny, Blonnie.
Thanks for having the expected reactions.
Oh, I see how it is.
There's no reason for us to talk any longer now, is there?
Goodness, Noir's really raring for a fight.
If you stop this machine and give yourself up, we may reconsider how we plan to deal with you.
I know I can't possibly win, so your offer is quite attractive. But, well, I know it's silly of me to ask, but you can't let both me and my precious device go, can you?
Of course not.
Not even a breath of hesitation.
How unfortunate for you. Our negotiations are at an end. We shall grind both you and your machine to dust.
You don't get to hog all the fun! Leave some crap for me to break!
Oh, this turned into a big messy poo. I'm not suited for negotiations.
Vert might have been ready to let you off the hook before, but I was set on caving in your face from the start.
There really were no other options for you.
The machine is no fun, since it can't cry and beg for mercy. But you'll make up for that, won't you?
I doubt I can meet your expectations. I'm a bit of a sadism junkie, you see. This does cause me some concern now. Oh, right! My adorable Nepgear. I have a rigid flex circuit board that I was hoping to give you.
Huh? Golly, wow, really? What's the size? The manufacturer? What year's model is it? Oh!
Nepgear.
Neppy Junior.
Well, it's the thought that counts. I have to pass. Sorry.
Right. That was my last trump card. Well, if they say the beautiful must die with grace, so shall it be.
Your life will be taken by my hands!
What to do?
Yeah! That hurts!
Yeah!
Oh, so
this.
Violent!
Here
that
I
hurts.
Go! Yeah!
No!
Here
oh,
I go!
Stop it!
Tricolor order!
No.
Ready anytime!
Say!
Oh! Stop
Say.
It!
Yeah.
No! That hurts! No!
Eat
oh,
this!
Stop it!
Eat this!
No!
Eat this!
Oh!
Yeah.
Stop
Variable
it!
Egg! What shall I do to you? Gentle.
Oh,
boy.
So violent!
How's this?
That hurts! No! No!
There.
No!
Call me Madam Goddess!
No!
I'm ready anytime. Feel my firepower!
No! My maiden's heart is all aflutter.
I'll end this. You!
Oh,
you!
Stop it!
Here I come!
No!
Let's see you get away from
oh,
this!
Stop it!
Is that all?
Ready whenever. You're in the way! Take this!
Oh, stop it!
You're
that
in the
hurts.
Way! Take this!
Oh, so violent!
Take this! Tricolor
that
order!
Hurts.
You prepared? Here I
oh,
come!
Stop it!
Daya! You!
No!
Take this!
Oh, stop
you.
It!
You! I'll smash anything
no.
that gets in my way! Is that it?
Ready anytime!
There!
No!
Say.
Oh, so violent!
Eat this! Say!
Oh,
eat
stop
this.
It! No!
I've got
oh,
you!
Oh, so violent! Oh,
say!
Stop
there.
It! Oh, oh so violent!
Melee
May
attack!
I begin?
That hurts! That hurts!
There.
No! Oh, stop it! Oh, so violent! No! Oh, stop it!
Call me Madam Goddess!
No! Let's see, the optimal movement...
That doesn't hurt!
Ah! Damn you!
Finally!
Let's use this! You prepared?
I want to sleep a bit more.
How's this?
Get
ready when
I'm up, Neptune!
How's this?
Let's see. The optimal movement pattern is... I have you.
Wait, I can transform, right?
Let's enjoy this to the fullest. I wonder what will happen
Thank
if
you.
I
can
use
it's
this.
Time to get serious.
Transformation complete.
Neptune, let's do this together.
Right, let's end it together.
Oh, so violent.
The final blow.
You won't
no.
get away.
I figured as much.
It wasn't supposed to go like this. I feel power from inside me.
Yes!
If I get...
Yes!
I feel...
I wish my...
I feel... Love... I think... I'm
get my good. I
level up.
Oh, it's see it. Yeah, I'll get can get. Yeah, looks like my level went.
Yes, yes, I surrender, I lose, I give up, etc.
You weren't trying at all, were you?
I already knew I'd lose, so why bother being all gung-ho? You ask so many questions, honey.
If you won't seriously fight, then perhaps I can make you seriously weep.
That'd be a tall order. I flip one switch and my pain receptors turn off, so I die without feeling anything.
Boring man.
Silly. I told you my heart is that of a pure maiden.
Screw him! Our objective is the machine!
It's a bit late for me to say, but I feel really hesitant about destroying an innocent machine.
Darling, there are circuitry and programs you've never dreamt of packed inside that machine. If you break it, you'll never find out what they could be.
Stop! Don't try to tempt me like that!
Goodness. All right, step back.
We shall strike it together!
Pass. I have no interest in machines.
Ha! I'm more than enough to crush this into scrap.
Well, good luck, everyone!
3, 2, 1!
Hi-ya!
Oh, you really did break it. How will I explain this to Ray?
Huh. Well, it's an interesting development.
We kicked its ass.
Aw, it's in so many teeny tiny pieces now.
Collect as many pieces as you'd like to take home, Nepgear.
Can I really?
Stop it. Give her an inch and she will fill the basilicom to the brim with piles of scrap metal.
Aw, you're so strict in that form. If you weren't transformed, you'd let me have some.
Really? She'd probably talk about how you make my room smell like an oil rig or whatever.
Yes, I probably would.
Your imitation was quite accurate, Blom. You must have the heart of a thespian.
The CPUs are busy celebrating, so I'll take this opportunity to...
Sneak, sneak.
Did you really expect to sneak away in a massive, clunky suit of armor?
What an idiot.
Oh dear, you found me out again. Look, you've accomplished your goal, so why not let a small fry like me leave in peace?
If we do that, there's a chance that you'll rebuild this machine.
Not on your life. My pride would never allow me to create the same silly machine twice.
Besides, it takes quite a lot of money to build something like that.
Even if you swear that you won't, that's not a good reason for us to let you go, now is it?
A salient point. Wow. I'm in quite a pinch, aren't I? Oh, what a terrible fate! For such a tender young maiden's life to be snuffed out like this.
Don't be gross. Either way, you're dead.
Noir, perhaps you would be better suited as a villain after all. It feels like such a perfect fit.
I don't want to hear that from you. Now, prepare yourself!
Oh my gosh, no! Things were just about to get way more interesting, too!
Daddy!
What?
Oh my. Another one who has come too fast, as you said.
Yellowheart!
Don't bully my daddy!
What a good girl! Too good! Your timing is wonderful in two very different ways!
Yay! Praise!
How did you know I would be here? I didn't even contact you!
I had a feeling you were in trouble, so I came over here. And you really were in trouble!
Golly, for as dumb as you are, your animal instincts are sharp!
Yay! More praise! Sorry to butt
butt in on your peaceful conversation, but...
Are you familiar with the saying, like moths to the flame?
Moths? Flame? What are you talking about, Granny?
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 Say that once more, I dare you! If you do, I will lose my cool like never before!
Goodness! I never thought Vert could be as scary as Pootia.
Don't compare her to me. I am a calm and tender young woman.
Daddy, are they bad people? Is it okay to beat them up?
Why, yes! Do as you like and don't hold back like usual.
What a horrible father. You know she no longer stands any chance against us.
We won't lose to her again. Are you sure this is all right?
Yeah, it's fine. That's why. Yes, I'll be able to see it with my own eyes.
Huh? What the hell are you saying now?
When we're done with her, you're next. Don't think you can escape.
Okay, I understand. Assuming you CPUs truly can defeat this girl.
We can and will. I will destroy her with all the power I can muster.
Something is bothering me. But whatever. I can finally torture this wild child.
I'll defeat any bad people who are mean to my daddy.
Now you pissed me off!
Ready whenever. Take this!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
You're in the way! Tricolor order!
Ready anytime.
Say!
Yeah!
Eat this!
Yeah!
May I begin?
There! There!
Gentle foreplay. Cry for me. Gentle foreplay. Cry.
Call me Madam Goddess. I'm ready anytime. Feel my firepower! I'm ready anytime. Fall into hell!
It's my turn.
Say,
eat this. There! I prefer melee attacks.
I'll end this. Daya! Take this! Come on! Let's see you get away from this!
Ready whenever.
Yeah!
Here I go!
Yeah!
You're in the way! Here I go!
Eat this!
It's my turn.
Ah, I've got you!
Finally.
You right? Don't be afraid to. You prepared? You! Come on! Daya! Here I come! Take this! You! Eat this! I suck!
Finally.
I'll paralyze you. Oh, what a lovely face.
I'll finish this in one go. I will cut open the road to victory. Eat this! I fight for a reason.
Level up!
Level up!
If I could, I wish. My power is flowing into me.
We did it.
How anticlimactic. That was too easy.
Why? I'm not strong anymore. I always felt super tough, but now I'm all wobbly and tired.
Of course you do. The energy injection machine was destroyed. So, yeah.
This is how it's supposed to be. You were cheating the whole time. Ugh, my body feels funny.
She cannot maintain her HDD form. Now, may we all see that your chest is but bleeding and temporary.
Vert? I wonder what sort of adorable form she'll take. I can hardly wait.
I'm sure it'll live up to your wildest expectations.
She's back to normal. She's quite small, isn't she? Wait.
What? What's going on? I'm all tiny now.
That voice. It can't be.
My boobies are gone too.
Pico?
Huh?
It can't be.
What kind of joke is this?
Now those are the faces I was waiting around to see!
What's a Pico?
It's your freaking name! Did you forget it or something?
My name? Nuh-uh! That's Yellowheart!
You altered her memories, didn't you?
Well, duh! She wouldn't fight you if she remembered you.
She's forgotten about me, too. Such a naughty little girl.
Cludia, no! You absolutely can't do anything to a child!
You didn't even let me finish.
Whatever. Return the kid to us!
If that's what she wants, I guess I can't stop her, but...
No! Daddy said not to go anywhere with strangers. I want to be with him.
Oh, well, too bad. So sad.
Then we'll take her by force.
But when she feels better, I bet she'll transform again. Doesn't that sound dangerous?
Pico, have you really forgotten me?
How can I forget some lady I've never met before?
Well, you gotta know me. I'm your friendly neighborhood Neptuna. Come on.
Neptuna?
Yeah, you called me that.
Neppy, all right. I guess punishment will wait until after her memories return.
Oh, yeah. You used to call me Plute. Plute? Neptuna? Nope. Don't know you.
This is rich! To think I get a front row seat to the sickeningly sweet drama.
Your choice of hobbies just gets better and better, huh?
Oh, how sweet. I even got a compliment from Noir out of this.
Dang it, kid. Why'd you forget me? Are you still mad? I mean, we did have a bad breakup thing going on. But I totally didn't mean it. I got caught up in the moment and said what I thought sounded cool.
Come home, Pishi.
idea.
Ugh, I don't know either of you. He don't know none of you.
Aha! You just refer to yourself in the third person as P. Bam! You called yourself your old name.
Do you remember?
Huh?
P? Why P?
Inconceivable! I thought I had locked all those memories up tight!
Pico!
Pishi! Ugh! My head is spinning!
This could be bad. All right, everyone, eyes on me! I've just activated this lab's self-destruct sequence. It will explode in, 1 minute!
You what? What the hell are you thinking?
Do you not realize that you will be caught in the blast?
Nope. I'll be leaving now via my secret passageway. You too, dear.
Wait, Daddy!
No, Pico!
Ta-ta for now. Adieu!
Not cool! Open up!
Move! I'll bust it wide open!
I'll help too.
Wait! We haven't the time for that!
She's right. He said 1 minute. We need to get out of here now!
But Pico is...
We'll deal with that later. For now, run!
Ugh, Pico, you stupid idiot.
Made it.
Yeah, but didn't a minute pass a long time ago?
Now that you mention it... He tricked us again!
Oh, that creepy jerk!
Okay, back inside then. We gotta hurry after Pico, right?
I think they've probably ran too far away by now.
Why? I don't get it at all. She turned into a CPU and forgot us and is a big, dumb, stupid idiot.
Shut up. Bitching and moaning solves nothing.
Lydia, please cheer up.
I know, but... Pishi is like my family. I want to get her back.
I agree, Plutie. I'll do my bestest, and then we'll definitely get our darling daughter back.